Okay, so if you had problems with this particular problem, it was the one where they said, hey, the student was trying to add these and they thought that they couldn't. So I always point out to you guys every single time we go to do something, pay attention to if they are the same index, and they're not. So at first glance, you might be like, oh, I can't add them. But there were two parts to this. First, they wanted to know why, and second of all, they wanted to know what the correct answer is. So many people miss the points because they forgot to tell me the answer. This, or they got the wrong answer. So this is x to the 10 fifteenths. This is x to the 8 twelfths. So both of those fractions can be simplified. So you might have had a different problem, but yours would be very similar. There's a whole bunch of different problems out there, but now they got here. So, you guys, this is where the trick is coming in. One of these plus one of these is equal to two of those. So, if I was adding 5x plus 3x, that would give me 8x. These are just like terms once you get the radicals simplified. So, this is the correct answer. And yes, they were able to do that.